Today I will show you how to do the new jelly.
The ingredients for this tutorial are agar-agar powders, condensed milk, evaporated milk, fresh milk, and some of toppings.
Let's start cooking.
First, open your stove in a low medium heat, then pour on the milk on the pot. After it heated a little, put 1/4 cup of condensed milk and 1/4 cup of evaporated milk and just stir it until it's thoroughly mixed. If you want to have a little bit of flavor, pour some cocoa powder in the pot or any flavor you want. Then put 1 tablespoon of agar-agar powder and stir it again until you see no lumps. Now, let's turn off the stove.
So, we will wait for it to cool down and then we will move this in the bowl.
For the next step, take your strainer and pour the mixture in the bowl.
After that, we'll put this one in our fridge.
Let's wait for 30 minutes for it to harden. After 30 minutes, take out the jelly and make it beautiful. Take a chopping board and a knife. Cut it like this, and like this. After cutting, put the toppings in the plate and decorate your dish.
I'm done here with the chocolate milk jelly. So thank you for watching and don't forget to try it.
Let's try this one.